people.
Hi guys! It's me, Piya. I'm going to eat coconut crab, kerang batik or batik shells, keong macan, or macan snail, and octopus, all with butter sauce. Okay guys, so coconut crab. So coconut crab, the shell is so hard, and the meat is dry, and maybe it eats coconut because it's named coconut crab, and it can climb up the coconut tree and it can eat it. It can eat the coconut because there are some claws, and then just easily opens the coconut and eats the coconut. I think the meat is dry because it eats coconut. So guys, let's go start. So first, I'm going to eat this. I'm going to eat this part. So as you see, there are some cracks in the coconut crab, and so it's easy to eat. So yeah. I will eat the kerang batik or batik shells. It's so yummy, guys. Macan snail. Look at that, guys. Can I get it? Oh my God. It fits with butter sauce so much. Dip it in the butter sauce. Octopus bowl. Deep it. It's so chewy. Checking if there's more meat. Look at this, guys. I'm gonna open it. Wow. Dip it. The meat is definitely dry, but it's yummy. Bossin. I love seafood so much. Here is the long lost twin. Ooh, it's so thick and juicy. She's thick. Oh boy. Guys, so the coconut crab and the makchang snail, or kaeong makchang, I bought it in Laya restaurant. Picking the meat off. Hard to pick. Guys, I cannot eat the corn. Because, you know, my teeth. I don't have the middle teeth. Both of them even. Some of the meats has escaped. I'm gonna eat it with my carrot. There's meat. I'm gonna try the head now. It's so chewy. foods are super bussin'. Whoa, did I just whistle? This is the thickest juicy boy I ever seen. So many. Look at So today's drink is going to be a Sprite. Hey guys, my drink is Sprite. Dip it in butter sauce. Oh, so thick, boy. It's so hard. Maybe it's as hard as a coconut. Okay. A little pincher. So here, guys, oh, a little bit of a shell right here. Whoa, no, we did it. Making that noise. This big old thing gonna be brave. Oh, and guys, have you watched the new movie in the console? The movie is really amazing. What is your favorite character? My favorite character is Mirabelle and Camilo. If you haven't watched it, please watch it in Disney Hotstar Plus. It's so good. It's a tower right now. Whoa. This is a big boy. Trying to break this shell. It's even hard for me. I think people use like a hammer or something to open this. It's so hard. Oh, it's so good. Baby. This is literally the best. The head. I'm not really sure what body part is that, but I think it's a head. A literal tower. I'm building a literal tower with food. Same food. I will let you take a look again. At least it didn't fall off my hand. Wait. It's good, guys. Thank you. kind of hard because some of the meat is sometimes inside and some of the meat is sometimes out. Wow. So hard. Oh, here it is. So, it's so smooth the way it goes out. So smooth, boy. Wow. Can go out. What's your favorite song in the country? My favorite song is We Don't Talk About Bruno. No. And maybe Surface Pressure, I think it was. And what else can I do? Bring it in. Oh, so big. Here it is, guys. Oh, I want you to see. Crab shell. I'll eat this. Without even the dipping in with the sauce. It's so good. Finding some meat. I'm just laughing for no reason. But it's true. Good soup. So. Thick. Why is it always stuck? I wanna eat the meat. A big, thick one. I'm literally thinking, where should I put the trash? No way, this gotta be a dream. But literally, I'm recording right here. These myths just can never be out of my life. Look at that. Bussin. My lordy lord, guys. Look, it's separated. Come on, unseparate. A weirdly shaped carrot. So guys, this matcha and snail is gonna be our last bite, my bite. Our last drink, guys. So guys, I'm done eating, so I have to say bye!